Yo, it's poppin' YouTube, it's Emmanuel back again with another video for y'all. Man, by the title, you already saw this, right? I know you clicked. So, basically what we're gonna do is a nighttime story time. So basically, I'm just getting ready for bed, cause it's like 4:54 a.m. right now. And, So, first off, let me start the story, right? Actually, let me get in my restroom real quick.
All right, so boom. This first starts at my school. Going to a new school, nobody. I don't know nobody, no friends. So this is like COVID time. So remember, like COVID time, you know what I'm saying? Like we was doing not in person, you know? And basically, what's it called? I was at a new school, had no friends and all that, but like, bro. So we were doing online school. I was in online school, and then I moved into in-person. So now, let me set out the layer, right? This is the classroom. Like, my hand, this is one wall, this is one wall. The teacher's in front, I'm behind over here, and my other classmate is over here. Mind you, there's only two kids, including me, so there's only one other kid in the classroom. So it's just me, the teacher, and the student. And my friend Jared. We're gonna shout out Jared, you know what I'm saying? Because Jared is cool. And what's it called? So there's only three people basically in that room. And the thing is, teachers, they had to come in and out with their like rolly carts things. They would come in with their freaking laptop, and they'd come in and out with the rolly cart, and they'd go on Zoom, hook it up to the to the monitor, be like, hey guys, blah blah blah, teach a lesson. So the thing about Jared is, right, Jared was sometimes like not show up to class. So it'd only be me in the classroom, and like, bro. So all right, now here's the thing. All right, so I had this fine teacher, all right, I'm not gonna say what subject, because I know some people are federal, I might go up, look up seventh grade year, which teacher it was, if I say her subject and stuff, but let's call her Miss Colgate.
Oh my god, bro.
Because I have Colgate toothpaste, right? Let's call her Miss Colgate. So Miss Colgate, right, she's bad. She was fine, bro. I liked her.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
Yes, sir, brother.
And main thing was, right, I liked her and I had a crush on her. But like, I would literally, sometimes I didn't see her when I was like not in person, bro. I recorded a video of her, like, what just taking off her mask. Okay, God. Listen.
In the throat, karate kick my daddy in the chest. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I know it's weird. I just didn't get to see her like that. I didn't get to see her at all like that. So that's the main reason why. But basically, right? But scratch that. Who cares about that? But basically, we were in class one day. The two walls, I remember. The only thing that was separating me and Miss Colgate was a bookshelf. So Miss Colgate was right in front, and I was behind the bookshelf. So I would go to sleep and fall asleep. But that day, I was having a good day. I slept early the night before, and I was good. So I didn't fall asleep. I went through all my teacher's lessons. She was my last period teacher. So end of the day, she's teaching blah, 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 blah. She got engaged.
Oh!
She got engaged. Like crazy. Like I was astonished, you feel me? Like I didn't, before, like she was going through the whole year without being engaged, but now she wants to get engaged? Are you serious? And so she's on Zoom being like, hey guys, yeah, I got engaged, blah 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 blah, showing off her ring and all that. And I was like, alright bro. So basically I typed out my message, like my confession to her, basically. My confession. And I typed out everything I wanted to say to her, like actually. So basically what I typed out was like, I'm in love with you, you know. I really like you. I know you're engaged and stuff, and I know we can never become a thing, but I really am in love with you and blah, blah, blah. looking back on it, probably wasn't the best thing to say, you know, to an engaged teacher. So, like, I was fiending, bro. I was fiending. So, what I did was I typed it all out on the Zoom message because I was in the Zoom class, even in class. I don't know why, but I started like playing around with the enter key. Alright, so back to the story. I typed it out and I was fiddling around with the enter key. I don't know why. Why would I do that? I don't know why. You tell me. I don't know why. I was messing around with the enter key, right? And basically what happened was I was just playing with it a little bit, like just clicking it. Nah, I ain't gonna say it. It sent on accident. It literally sent, bro. Like, it went through. Like, bro, it went through. And the thing was, right? She was so basically, let me reenact what she did. Her reenactment was, guys, she turned off her video, muted herself, and like, as I told you, like, the thing was like this, right? So she couldn't see me. So she was over here, she was facing this way with her like chair, and she moved that way, basically like this. Look, she moves like this. Wow! Like, nigga, you know how bad that felt? And the thing that's crazy was Jared didn't show up that day, so he doesn't know about the story, but he, I don't know. But, right, he didn't show up that day, so it was only me and her, and it was my last period. So, basically what happened was, like, she looked at me, she was like, "Manuel, I'm gonna talk to you after class." And she went back to teaching, the class went on, I put my head down, and it was that. Until she talked to me after class. After class, she was like, "Emmanuel, I didn't know you felt this way about me. I'm sorry. You know, I cannot, like, date you or whatever." And, like, I was like, damn. I put my head, I put, like, I had picked up my head at that point, but then when she came over and told me that, like, I just put my head down. And then I started to cry, bro. I'm like, I really did. Because I really did love this woman. Like, for real. Like, I really did. Like, crazy. Like, I really did like her a lot. Like, so much. Like, for the whole year, I liked her. Like, for the whole year. And I cried. I cried, man. And then after that, I went home. I remember, I don't know if I should be telling y'all this, but I went home after that. I put on some, like, I think XXXTentacion unreleased song or something on SoundCloud. Tried to call my best friend to talk to him about it, but he didn't answer. So I just, like, looked out my window and just, like, cried. I know you're sad and tired. So my tears were just out there, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass off.
That's basically what happened, like. But after that, it was pretty awkward between me and her. But we did, like, do slime together one time. And then, like, you know, what I'm saying, like, it was a very weird experience telling her that the way I felt. It was a very weird experience. And you know what's crazy? I was federal, bro. I was literally a fed, bro. I deep dived all of her stuff. Like, I found out that she did like a YouTube video thing where she went to like an event, bro. And I don't like, bro, that's old me though. Girls, please do not take this as me now. I've changed. I'm not federal. I'm not gonna look you up anymore. Like, I'm not gonna look no girl up and stuff. But yeah, that's what happened basically. So I found out, like, I found her Facebook, found the bikini pictures, you know what I mean? What else did I find? I found her husband too. I even found out who she married to. Like, it was crazy.
You're weird.
So I found it all out just from her Facebook and looking up her name, which I will not be disclosed, because Miss Colgate, you know, you cool. But after, I think, 8th grade year, she was there. But then 9th grade year, when I went to high school, she had disappeared. So I don't know where she is now, but I hope for the best for her. And I hope that she still is well, you know. She was pretty cool. Me and my friend, you know, his name was Daniel. But Daniel Luis Santana is not, that's not him. Bro, I just said his full government name. Jesus Christ, bro. But no, it was a different Daniel in 7th grade. He had moved, I don't know where he is now, but he had moved, and yeah. But, you know, with life, you know, I had an experience, but now that I get to share, y'all will share with y'all. So it's not like it's an absolute L. It's more of like an L that I took that shaped me to become better, you know? Because if I have the courage to ask out my 7th grade teacher, who knows what else I could do, bro? Because I could ask out my 9th grade teacher if I wanted to, if I really wanted to. I could, but I think y'all good. But, you know, with 2020, you know, there was some ups and downs, like a kid streaming porn in my science Zoom class.
Huh?
So basically, let me tell y'all, I'm just gonna give you a little story time about that. I was in the house, you know, sitting downstairs. I had to stay with my mom and while she worked on the computer because she was working out from home. And basically, like, she had to go into a meeting, so she told me, okay, step out, since, you know, the Zoom was loud. And so I was like, okay, I stepped out. There was a couch like near my front door, so I sat there and I like lied down. I started falling asleep, and then when I woke up, all I saw was a straight hub on the screen. And I was like, what the heck? And I saw the Zoom, and everybody was in there. They were watching, and it was like just anal butt sex going on. I don't know if, I'm not sure if it's anal butt sex, but it was still sex, bro. I tell you that, it was still sex. So, yeah, there was that happening, and it was crazy, like, you know, it's so crazy. But, yeah, after that, the teacher got the kid. I think something happened to the kid. I don't know what happened to the kid, but the teacher took it off. You know, she was fast, but she wasn't fast because she barely knew how to work these computers. So she had to bring someone else in to take off the porn. But yeah, that's basically it. It was nothing like crazy. That's basically it. But thank y'all for watching. Make sure that y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification button. And you know what? We out, gang.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.